will be here in a minute.
So can I have everybody's attention for a second? Our governor, Governor Brown here, wanted to say a few words to you.
I just want to thank you and commend you for all you're doing. Obviously, this is not only serious, but getting more serious. People's homes and lives have been totally disrupted, and I know everybody in the state appreciates all that you're doing to try to mitigate this really huge disaster. So I don't want to slow you down. I just want to encourage you and thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
Gotcha. Thank you.